welcome back to Style By JayNet. I'm JC.
And I'm Jeanette. And we are a Piphany mother-daughter duo. And this is Winston,
our little helper. So today we're so excited to show you two new styles that are releasing in Style By JayNet. And we are going to try them on and style them different ways to show you how you can wear them and add them to your wardrobe.
Yes, that's exactly what he said.
So we will be right back with our first outfit. All right, you guys, so the first piece I'm gonna show you is the Wollman dress. It is the perfect A-line body, and then it has a bishop sleeve, which you can see it has a thick cuff and a little bit of a poof, I'm gonna call it, and that's what a bishop sleeve is. But it is really cute on, super feminine, and easy to dress up. So tonight I'm going on a date night and this is what I'm gonna wear. And I'm gonna pair a vest over it. And then I have, don't mind the white legs, it's snowing outside, but I have just some black booties on. But you can see that it is a little bit shorter, so you could wear tights with it. This is an extra small DTY brush, so lots of room to play with this. It'd be very cute belted. But I think it's just an adorable fit on. And now I'll show you what it looks like with the vest on. Okay, so here I just put the faux fur vest on and it's just added little layer. The sleeves are so cute that I just don't want to hide them. So that's why I think this dress is perfect with a vest. And I think I'm going to put some tights on because, like I said, it is snowing outside, but this is the Wollman in a size extra small. All right, you guys, I am not gonna lie. I was so nervous about this new piece because it is a crop top. And if you know me, I'm not huge on shorter tops and I have some insecurities about this new mom bod, but I'm obsessed. I'm ready to go buy a couple more because I think this is a super cute look. So this is the new Prince top. I'm wearing a size small in the top. You can definitely upsize it, and the higher you go in the size, the more length you're going to get in this top. But I have my true to size small in this, and I've just paired it with these jeans that have the buttons, and they're higher waisted for that crop top, and I think this is so cute. I put a little bit edgier jewelry on and some boots. So I have a choker on, some hoop earrings, this really fun ring, and I think this is a super cute look. You could dress it up with heels or make it more casual like mom's gonna show you with some jeans and sneakers. So this is the Prince tee. Crop tops are so trendy right now. Definitely the 90s vibes. And I feel so comfortable and so cute in this top. I am so surprised.
Okay, so this is my first outfit and this is the Prince crop top tee. And this is the, I have an extra small. It is the DTY brushed, so it's super soft, like legging material. It does have a raw edge here on the bottom and on the sleeve. That was done intentionally. There is, I don't know if you guys can see, there we go. It has a safety stitch, so it's not gonna, it will fray a little bit on some fabric, but not on this. This probably won't get much of that fraying, but that was the intention. And I love this little crop top. It's really, really cute. If I had on some, like some Manhattan slim slacks or a dressier fabric for the bottom, I think I could definitely dress this up and with some little booties. I just have on my little kids. It's a casual Saturday for me with my hat. But I do love this top. It is really great. It's short, crop toppy, but not too crop toppy. Like, I have on a black tank top today just because I plan on changing my shirt a couple times. And you could always do that too, so that if you did lift your arms and you didn't want your belly to show, you could just tuck in a little tank underneath. Okay, so I went ahead and tried on the small for you guys, just so you could see what an upsize looks like. You can see it's a little bit longer. It's a little bit bigger up here, but I totally love the small as well. And I could probably even go up to a medium. I'm a girl of the 90s, so I love this look. And again, I think this, as JC probably said earlier, could be dressed up or down. Totally casual with my tennies still. But super, super cute.
All right, I hope you guys enjoyed that quick little try-on haul of the Wollman dress
and the Prince tee.
They launch Monday, February
4th? Sounds
yeah.
Right.
Yeah, February 4th in Style by JayNet. So make sure you join us either Instagram or Facebook. And then if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe. All right, have a good one, guys.
Bye.